Hello everybody. So we're across the road from where we just were. There's been a few arches and stuff. And some sign. But we're looking for the elusive free arches. We can't find them. That he said was in here. So he's over there somewhere. I can hear him. And I'm wandering down this side. As you can see, totally different environment to what I'm used to. You know, there is odd areas in some of the places that are like this. But most of it is just all pine trees and stuff. And he's over here, I can hear him. Beautiful areas up here. Lovely little pockets of wood. Oh, I think we've hit a dead end here. But at least my new boots are getting a good wearing. Fucking cobwebs up here. Down there, but I can also hear something moving all the way up here. Yeah, so there's a road down there. I don't know whereabouts he is. Nice little sting on my hand. Itching the hell out of it. Well, trying not to. But yeah, I think next we're going. Oh, mate, cobwebs in here. I think we're next going to an area with quite a few structures, I think. Maybe find a place to stay tonight. I don't know where them three arches are. I see him. The elusive. There he is. But yeah, no arches. No luck, mate?
I've seen a little bit. Somewhere halfway up, about half a mile up the road, if you can get me to go. There's a few weird things.
Yeah, it is warm. I'm glad I didn't bring my jacket out this time. All this climbing and get a little bit of sweat on. But yeah, on to the next place.